here's a good news coming through. Hey, child of God, Jesus loves you. It doesn't matter who you are. You walk to school or drive a car. No matter who you are, no matter what you do, no matter where you go, no matter what you've been through.
You say you're too fat, too short, your feet too big, and your eyes, they are big and they're bugly. You say your voice is gross, pimples on your nose, and your face, it is just plain ugly.
You know he knew you from the start. You know that God looks at the heart. He made you perfect just because he promised you the one he loves. No matter who you are, no matter what you do, no matter where you go, no matter what you've been through.
They called you a dork, a geek, and that was just last week, and you got cut from the PE
rugby.
You're way too small, too slow. They told you where to go. The coach said you are a teenage
Gumby.
Hey,
God's got plans for you, who you are and what you'll do. Hey, our God has three dimensions, and he loves without condition. No matter who you are, no matter what you do, no matter where you go, no matter what you've been through.
Break it. Break it. Break it.
Called you the word for a donkey.
Hey,
you feel like you should hide. Remember this, that's why Christ died. Hey, now God's love is complete, from your head down to your feet.
No matter who you